So, we're going to make our way down to Maker's End. Just retrieving some...
I might need that.
Some stuff, and yeah. We're going to a place called Maker's End. And there's a picture that looks like Aloy's mother. You need blaze.
Can't carry more. Aaron's waiting at Red Ridge Pass. Maybe I should go see him. Through my focus again. Now go on. What do you know about her?
Still, before long, you'll know as well as I do. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he? How does he know these things?
Why does that sound familiar? This guy.
Get it while I can. It'll take forever to dry.
Thank you, auto-aim.
Good for an old remedy. Those legs, that machine looks as fast as it can. I've got to be careful.
Wait, I put suppressing... Oh, well. Great, let's help this guy.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the thrill of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes will never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent, then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
Let's go for it.
Right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Headshots.
More than equipped to take you on.
Bloody hell. Idiot.
Somebody just killed one of us. Blast it, man down.
Well, he's not really doing too much, he's just following me around.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
Was easy. Well, it'll do 17 ones.
space.
Thank you. Your strength has given us a chance at a new life.
Where is this guy, Neil? At least we don't have to worry about going through that again.
I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him. The Eclipse and corrupted machines cooperating. Snow chill, bitches.
Okay, how do we get out of this? There we go.
Eclipse. Just like he said. These dig sites, they're massive.
Thank you.
danger.
Nothing to worry about.
All these ruins. What do the old ones do here?
Okay, so we've got Corruptor.
You're not going to be the one to stop me. What have they been uncovering here?
Where's that shot from? Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
Wait. are these ones just popping out from?
I can't spare the weight. Corruptor. That might prove a challenge.
Easy.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Oh, the rat got killed. Hell was that?
Explosion.
Okay, you answered my question. They're giving me blaze. That's never a good sign.
Another explosion.
Thank you.
busting out. I wonder if there's a weakness.
Yeah, it's not the. It's not too
stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hold for identity scan.
Accept or denied.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Oh, wow. So this is going to end this episode. So next one we're going to investigate, well, all of this. Till next time.